Is that somebody screaming? It wasn't me for sure. I lift my head up from an easy pillow, put my feet on the floor, cut my wrist on a bad thought. I head for the door. Outside on the pavement, the dark makes no noise. I can feel the sweat on my lips leaking into my mouth. I'm heading out to the steep hills, leaving me no choice. Houses burning, never knowing nothing else to do. When death comes the morning, unannounced and mute. Was it too much to ask for? To pull a little weight? They forgive anything but greatness. These are scoundrel days. And I'm close to calling out their names as pride hits my face. But I know that I've made it as I run into the air.